Hey y'all, it's Scarly, and today I'm going to be doing a Christmas haul. A big Merry Christmas to all of you. I also got a tripod, which is currently what colour don't you? There you go, you can see it. What I'm filming on right now. Also, all of this stuff that I got, I'm not trying to brag about at all. I'm just trying to show you guys what I got for Christmas because I don't know about you, but I love watching hauls and I think they're so fun. So yeah, let's get started. Okay, so first of all, I got these 24 Norris colour pencils, which they got the colouring pencils for, and I got these both for Christmas. There's a chalkboard here, which you can write a load of notes on and stuff. Start off with this bag. This was in my stocking. I got an emoji cushion, and it's just the crying with laughter one, as you can see. So then I have the Chill Factor slushy cup, and basically this just makes slushies. Then I've got the Girl Online On Tour, which is the second Girl Online book. I've got my leotard. It's a leopard print one, and it's got like sparkles on it. And then it also has a matching hair scrunchie. Yeah, and I also have a gymnastics beam downstairs, which I might show at the end of the video. Then I have the Burn After Writing Teen Edition. It's basically a pointless book, but it's just a different kind of thing. So I didn't ask for this Watership Down book, but still. I start crying in this book because I get so emotional about animals. So, yeah, Watership Down. Nice. It's my jellyfish tank. My brother's girlfriend gave me this, and it's a little Santa teddy bear. Obviously I got some chocolate coins. I have new Sony headphones because I've got this t-shirt here, which I really love. You can just read what it says on there. And this starry t-shirt. Foiltastic sequin art, which looks really cool. I can't wait to do that. Then I've got a handbag, which I got from one of my mum's friends, which is a really cool, trendy handbag. Some ColourJet water speakers, and I really wanted these, and they look so pretty. Look at the colours. These are from my friends. I got these two from Emma. It's a body butter and a body wash. These from my Charminder. This bookmark. This is a zippy bag, which I made myself. I got loads of candy in here. My tuition teacher. I just got a lip balm trio. And this is from Estrella. I got a glitter stick, which you can just put anywhere on your body. From Fariha, which is a cookie jar, but it's got like products in it. It's got a body lotion, a shower gel, and a like puffy scrubby thing. And I really like this. I'm gonna put cookies inside it. I'm gonna wash it out and put cookies inside it. Anyways, I've got my beam downstairs, which I'm gonna go show you now. I just inserted pictures of just with my family downstairs, and I didn't really want to be like, here's my beam. So yeah, that was my beam and pictures there. And yeah, so I hope you all have a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.